days, but one of my mentors was Kate Willem, who I think probably you know, Ellen knows. And a lot of you won't recognize that name, but she's a real good feminist writer in science fiction. She writes a lot of mystery now. And she told me a long time ago, everything that you write, even in short fiction, supernatural or not, is an autobiographical element to it. And I'm convinced that's true. The older I get as a writer, that I write more and more autobiographical stuff. Yeah. And I'm not quite as bad as Cody Goodfellow, though, I'll tell you.
Stopped using myself as a character, which was back